Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live. And in your name, I will lift up my hands. I will lift up my hands. My soul will be satisfied as with the richest of foods. With singing lips, my mouth will praise you. And today we will, and here, no, right now in this place, we will do that. We will praise. We'll praise God, we'll praise Yahweh. And in doing so, I pray and ask you, Lord, that would you reveal yourself, would you open the eyes of our hearts so that we may see you, the one who we are worshiping and praising. Would you open the heavens today so that we, Lord, may commune with you again fresh, Lord. Even as you reveal your majesty, Lord, would you show and reveal your glory here to us, Lord. And as Lydia asked us a couple of weeks ago, I'm going to ask that we stand in the presence of majesty today. We stand as we behold our majestic, glorious God and Savior.
Covered by your grace so free.
am your protector. Yes, I am your provider. Yes, I am your salvation. Yes, I am truth. Yes, I will guide you. Thank you, Lord, for guiding us. Thank you, Lord, for healing us. Thank you, Lord, for working with us. Thank you for sticking with us, Lord.